Everybody, this crazy boy on YouTube.com. Well, I kind of figure it was a little late. 7:03. Trying to get through sleep like it. Well, I thought stuff was going to be different. If I was doing Red Sea update by myself, I'd be... Smartphone message. Why is not doing it? So, let's get right here. Beyond Raw Lick Clinically, CLINICALY. Doses, DOSED, sugar, cherry, and bombs. So, 250 caffeine, 3 grams LCIT, RULINE, 3.2 grams. BETAALA and INE 100 mg in EUROFACTOR. So calories 20, total carbohydrates 4 grams, 1% total sugar. 0 included, 0 grams added sugars. No, nothing there. Sodium 20 mg, 1%. Potassium 90 mg, 2%. Built by science, driven by obsession. ELEVATD through INNOVATION. If it's on our label, then it's in our can. Get lit and trained with focus, intensities, and pumps. Proven ingredients, proven doses, DOSES, clinical, CLINICAL. Quality, real science, real results. Keep out of reach of children, 18 adults only, energy drink, 250 caffeine. BeyondRaw.com, distributed by General Nutrition Corporation in the GNC, Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. Do it. Gotta be careful. Ooh. Cheers, bitches. Change that part one to part two. Let's figure. I don't know if this was at Big Town Big City, Evansville, Indiana. So thanks to Exclusive Energy, YouTubers in YouTube one. And V18 thoughts only. Checkout is eBay, Instagram. On website, the links will be down below in the description box. it still does. I don't know what's going on. So this will be water report, water bug for Illinois on my Nexus 5 for 32 for like 23 months of cloudy now. UV green 1, low, wear sunglasses, pollen, yellowish green, light green 0, low. Said unfortunate G board had stopped. I keep on it doing okay. I don't know what would happen if I report it. Predominant pollen, mix, trace, today's conditions, the quality of pollen grains in the air for Monday will remain relatable. RELATIVELY stable in the extremely low range due to the extremely low level of pollen. Outlook for algae sufferers remains favorable. Observation. So far today, yesterday high 32, low 25, average high 41, low 28, dew point 30 degrees, humidity 92%. Nothing on the pressure, sun and moon, sunrise 7:05 in the morning, sunset 4:33 p.m. The moon WANINGJ, I start plugging into the region GIBBOUS. The 10 days, December 16th to Christmas. Monday, low 30, freezing rain. So, Monday night, Monday night, the descriptive picture, the picture emoji icon, night cloud. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 raindrops in a blue line being ice of freezing rain. So the description, snow possibly mixed with freezing rain in the evening, then snow likely after midnight, snow accumulation around 1 inch, total snow accumulation 2 to 4 inches, little or no ice accumulation. Low in the lower 20s, north winds 10 to 15 miles per hour with a gust around 25 miles per hour. Chance of precipitation near 100%. Wind, windy, fog, foggy, cloudy. Tuesday will be high 32, low 21, mostly sunny. Wednesday will be high 29, low 18, sunny. So we're going to go with Wednesday night, mostly cloudy, near steady temperatures around 16, high winds become south up to almost per hour, half minute. It's about the 16 temperature. Wednesday will be high, Thursday will be high 41, low 20, mostly sunny. Friday will be high 42, low 20, 9, mostly cloudy. Saturday will be high 45, low 29, mostly cloudy. Monday will be high 49. Next Monday will be high 49, low 33, part sunny. Christmas Eve will be high 51, low 38, mostly cloudy. So, it's a good Christmas Eve, then Christmas will be high 53, low 43, mostly cloudy. So, YouTubers, YouTube one, when you comment down below how it is. YouTube presume to have heard about this comment ever. Yeah. It's all over on YouTube. Whoopi, Terry, and Megan, Mickey. Whorehouse, Ben, Love, Dog, Cosmo, Dives, Cash, Rack. Some homes look like from the Egyptian to the Aztec. Politics. Tom said U.S. is watching us very closely. One Bloomberg has changed his comments. And the next ability to require a special stance. All the recipes are pictures. S-C-O-T-U-S, that's sandwich, 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 sandwich. Your attendant card. Him dead as winter storm. Stars who disappeared in the last 10 years. Amazon bought stars from using FedEx ground shipping. for de-icing the world in salt. White principal who allegedly banned black history called accuser racist. APLEPSY Foundation was targeted in mass trobe cyber attack. Liquor tax could go up 100% thanks to congressional construction. Let's go with Google News, World News on my next if we can. Protests spread across India over devices such as some chip. YouTubers need to when they need to get a Google account, Gmail account, YouTube account. Subscribe to SSBill, click notification bell. Because, you know, we talked about that. Does a great job talking about that. How devices is India new citizenship laws and it grapples with protests. Funds have the government announced non-Muslim citizenship rule. New decision law triggers mass protests and violence as MODI calls for peace. And the students protest citizenship law that excludes Muslims. Bus is set on fire and police fire tear gas as protesters in UDELHI. As protest rage is India moving closer to becoming a Hindu nation, protests spread across India over new citizenship laws which exclude Muslims. And the citizenship laws protest spread across campus. And citizenship laws protest BJP. SASS and allies say may withdraw support. Violent protest rage in India for 4 days over citizenship laws. Special trains for GUWAHI to help train passengers in a SSAM. Hong Kong Carrie Lim, CARIELAM shores up. BEIJINEPOSIS backing during special accessible times as it showed. Does a great job talking about the Hong Kong protest. China's XI Hong Kong had its grimmest year since Hanover. Hong Kong India protest British elections for Tuesday briefing. Police and protesters clash in Hong Kong shopping mall. BC News. B PEIJING PAX. Hong Kong leaders with biological setback. China. XI vows support for Hong Kong leader during most difficult time. Eminem delays nomination of new PM in protest division. New Zealand marks 1 week since Delhi volcano erupts as search continues for Box. Just 4% of South Koreans would meet Trump demands to pay billions more for U.S. troops, new polls find. Okay, we're gonna go with U.S. news. After six trials over the same killings, Curtis Flowers can await a possible seventh from home. Mississippi Judge Grant Curtis Flowers bill after six trials and in mistrial or overturned conviction. Bonds granted for Mississippi and tried six times and killed. Curtis Flowers Mississippi man granted 250,000 bonds after being tried, same killing six times. And whose conviction was overturned by Super Court after six trials of granted bill. Mississippi man tried six times and killing granted bond after 22 years. Family of slave B-A-R-N-A-R-D students say NYPD union boss blame victim for her own murder. T-E-S-S-A Major's family bill D-E-B-L-A-S-I-O condemned police officials claim she was looking for marijuana work. TESSA Major's family police and the boss is blaming her for her own murder. Hundreds mourn TESSA Major and Morningside Park as search for third suspect continues. Team connected to killing of BARNARD student please before going in questions. Hundred pack Morningside Park to remember play BARNARD college student TESS majors.
Let's go majors.
Man, so grim, so dark, so depressing. One failure report in Louisiana after tornado touches down, sheriff officials said. Yeah. Because of the South, you know. Yeah, tornado rips and Louisiana damaging homes, church, at least one dead. This is global warming, climate change. For you. Well, nobody talking about all this. I mean, you got Australia. you know, still on fire. Amazon rainforest still on fire. California fires, snow, floods, landslide, mudslides. Not matter if, when, they gotta get the big earthquake. Tornado reports of damage homes, church, at least one dead. First alert, severe weather, likely this evening. Apparent APPARENT tornado rinks across rural Louisiana. Mobile home destroyed by possible tornado in Webster. Webster Parish. Watch wise, strong to severe storms this afternoon, evening. Severe weather threat. Latest updates. What time will storms arrive where you live? Because here, you know, winter storm in south, yeah. After Supreme Court homeless ruined house is now the only option. Supreme Court refused to hear challenge to rule that allow homeless to sleep on sidewalks. Supreme Court will hear a case on banning against homeless sleeping in public spaces. Opinion: Supreme Court denies right to combat homeless. ENCANENTS. Opinion. Better get this. Opinion asks the homeless what would be better than sleeping on the street. Supreme Court refused to hear a case about where homeless can sleep. No justification. Deputy fired after caught on video body slamming a child. School research officer in North Carolina slams student to the ground. And Vance County school sheriff family. I find S attack unacceptable. ETREGIUS. North Carolina deputy fired after shocking video show him slamming sixth grader to the ground. North Carolina School Research Center. Fuck you. Like that, yeah. They go to prison. That's assault. Yeah. Should get big time trouble. You know. And be way older. And that's the kid. Fuck. No real rowdy in common sense on that. That's a prison. Fuck SSF Phil not talking about it. He would go after him. Sleeping 4-year-old killed pregnant mother shot at a bullet fly through Indiana. Oh. Boeing 2 suspended. Set 737 MAX production in January. The S3S MAX is in deeper trouble than Boeing saw in its stocks this single. Boeing without S S3S. No. Bully without 737. This is like Coke without soda. Going India. Curtis, flower your Monday. Even breathing. Breaking view, Bowie. S3737 max cut wheels. Speed margin difference. HEIDI, same as Heidi. BROUSSARD. Missing on Austin, please search for missing mother and her aunt. County serial killer dies in prison 40 years after slaying of 5 teenage girls. Fucker. ELECTORATE political, three reasons why Democrats do not crumble. Monday, weather and icy winter storm is on the way. Here's what to know about the timing, the rush, our impact, deadly winter weather threatened millions in the U.S. Deadly widespread winter weather caused travel chaos in the Midwest, severe weather risk in the South. My video, see what the highway looks like during the lunch hour. New York weather, 12:16 Monday morning. TULSA moves closer to learning whether there are mass graves from 1921 race massacre. Horses hid in handcuffs. Keys found on body of Jersey City attack suspect. Jersey City shooting, third arrest made in connection to deadly gunfight. Jersey Journal front and back page news. Monday, December 16, 2018. City attack. A-H-M-E. Who's phone number was found on Tacker Rouse. Okay. There we go. But I can't even do no taxi. guess copy and paste, I guess. I'll get it. Well, well. YouTubers, YouTube, comment down below if you're 18 stuff only. What's your favorite Beyond Roll? My gummy? Gummy Worms? Beyond Do, I mean, Snorkel. That's pretty good. Challenge, you know. Good for you know. So you YouTubers, YouTube on the 18th dogs only. Thanks to exclusive energy, you know, exclusiveenergy.com. You know, check out his website, Instagram, eBay. The links will be down below in the description box. So, Water sucked outside. Everybody shoveled. I did. I put salt, smoked gopher trap to catch them. My mom did. Grandma did. Did laundry, washing dry clothes, dishes. Doing the floor. Oh no, put all the paper. Again, a Spider-Man bug. I gotta take it back, MTD. You bitch, please. Well, that's a thing. I wonder if I can eat. I don't know. Crazy. I'm gonna take that back. Again, Black Christmas. The old one. The original one. I think. Yeah, I probably talked about that. I watched a YouTube video and they're talking about horror movies. Like Black Christmas. I say this just was shocking the first one. Of the horror movies. Purge. I don't know if it's the fifth or whatever. A new Purge movie. Saw. Howie Michael Myers. Jamie Lee Curtis. I don't know, is it Dimension Film? It could be Dimension Film. Knew about that. I kinda heard something about the Purge and Kojori. Maybe I looked it up. Seemed like, you know. Because I say last year, knew Halloween, Michael Myers, I don't know. But, because they all been Dimension Films. Rob Zombie, one and two. And here, you know, Jamie Lee Curtis, like this one. So, bloop. That's the same. A lot of movies, that's the same. I gotta be watching, you know, Saw, Purge. It's like the TV show. Will I do all that? I don't think I will, but. The movies I will, you know. That's the thing about a lot of horror movies here. This could be crazy. A big fucking deal. You know, Saw's. It's like The Purge, I don't have them all. Wrong Turn, I do. Wrong Turn, you know. And I have all the Wrong Turns. I have all the Saw's. Howie Michael Myers, I do. What did I do? Did I get the first one? Did I rent that from Netflix or I bought it? Saint the Six I bought it. PlayStation. H-E-I definitely did. But YouTube reviews only gotta be 18 dogs on it. Cause these gotta be radar on it. Well, like all that, some horror movies, you know, PG-13. So I'm excited. Gonna be awesome. So I didn't see all of it, but boy, no. Another Purge movie. You have Saw, you have Wrong Turn, the Purges. Well, that's the same. I need to own all of them. But these are the one that got to be 18 adults only. And the Purge horror movies, Radar. You know, unrated. We all knew about Halloween, Michael Myers, Jamie Lee Curtis. Well, it should be Dimension Film, you know. So, yeah. And Kajordan, you know. Like, Kajordan, it's like every year, you know, you're gonna have a new one. You know, some, whatever. But, do I own all of them? I don't know. I don't know if I do. I own most of my Jordy. I think I got the new one. Saw's a Wrong Turn, I do. Halloween, Michael Myers, Dimension films. It was like that, you know, Ghosts are all the other ones, remake, new one, Rob Zombie. Right there. So I'm excited. YouTubers, YouTube, and comment down below your ATV's thoughts on it. What do you think about it? And let's talk about this one. Then Chris and Stewart. I don't know if it's a space thing or it's an ocean thing. Creature, alien, I don't know. You know, I saw the previews, but it's like, I don't know. Oh yeah, the Quiet Place or something too. We knew about that. I say one movie, The Turning, and The Grudge. Or The Grudge is a game report. No, that goes. No. No. Quiet Place 2. I'll probably do that. Do that as one, you know. It's like a one horror movie. Awesome. And it's not a horror movie of like that, you know. It's like a movie number two. I think it's called The Turning or something. Another horror movie. High tensions. YouTube, YouTube, and comment down below. Agent Dalton. What horror movie you wish you could see? Like, high tensions. Even like that, you know. Throughout the whole movie and the ending, then it's like, Charlie Flippin's a fuck. You know, unrated. Ligate Films. If it's After Dark production. Horror movie. France. So, yeah. It's confusing, I don't know, but it's one of the best horror movies of all time. France, they did it, and it's like that, you know, but boy, you know, they made two because of Frontier, you know, their answers to also and Saul, and it's Lionsgate Films, After Dark Production, 8 films, 9 for unrated, YouTube, YouTube, and EBA, also, good, great horror, there we go, right? Just incredible. The Hills Have Eyes. Cause like the third one, the second one looks like they're gonna have the third one, but the first one, I like the remake new one. I probably need to watch the old ones, the original one. Jason Friday the 13th. Probably with the new ones, the old ones. Cause like Jason Go Hell, Jason X. Just, you know, ruin it. Then you have Jason versus Freddy, too. And that was a badass kick-ass horrible movie. It's awesome. Name of Butte. Blair Witch. Oh, yeah. Cloverfield and all of them. Yes, sirree. Dimension Films, Quentin and Eli Rodriguez, Grindhouse. That probably won't happen. The Machete might happen, you know. I don't know. Got, you know, it's like 21 Jump Street. So got, you know. Just. That's saying bones at the end. It's like, you know. I don't know. Sometimes too much. From Dusk to Dawn and all the Mexico, Texas movie. You know, one of the directors of Quentin and one of the Rodriguez. Dimension Films. Sid City. Probably could do another 300, probably. You know, why not? The Spirit. I guess Watchmen. I guess I had to go to HBO Go and check that out. I guess Maul, I guess she died. Brightburn, I don't know. Maybe that kid died or not. No, the kid didn't die. He killed everybody else. I think everybody else died. I think that's the thing about it too. Same James Gunn. Is it James Gunn? I think he made that. Made that. Well, people say, you know, it'd be because of him, you know. Booger line, that's gone. I think that's him. Who knows? I apologize. Charlie's bright as fuck, because Maul and Brightburn, they went there, you know. Very brutal moves. It was like that, you know. People, you know, they real, you know. Yeah, it's like that, you know, of whatever, but, you know, don't get it whatever, however, but, you know, yeah. Oh, yeah, it looks like they, you know, it's up to Rob Zombie, Lionsgate Films, Cheryl Moon Zombie, Ramosi, as of, you know, House of Wins and Sports, Double Rejects, then, I don't know. Because they didn't die. It was like this, and it got it. So, yeah. I gotta watch it by my name. I want the unrated version. But I didn't get no good boys. Having a hard time. I've been trying to get that forever on it. And you got Once Upon a Time Hollywood. Quintino. This is Dimension Films. Brad Pitt. Captain. So yeah. Boise 3 college football, Boston College, Wake Forest, close game and all that. I guess they're at a copy. Nuts. It's like that, you know, with all these new smartphones. Can't take the battery out. Whatever. Heart. Blood. Told you that. But 34. Speed 93-94. Downey. Jr. Interception, touchdown, game winner. The Auburn Tigers, they beat us. You know, we had chances on all of the above. You know how we do. So. Probably shouldn't have played it. Yeah, but I did. Because I always like to play stuff at 1 to build up, you know, hour for days. Promotion time, Monday through Friday, NBC days, 2 p.m. Central, 3 p.m. Eastern, 12 p.m. Pacific. YouTubers, YouTube one need be Aiden Dawson. So yeah. Yeah. Very disappointing. Yeah. So we gotta do the last two. It's four and six. So that'd be 6-6, 6 wins, 6 losses. I use 0 bowl game by winning 6 games. Little record 6 wins, 6 losses, 6-6. Eighth record 6. So 2 games, North Carolina is next. I think I'm North Carolina. But, you know, I don't know if they have 6 or they have 5 or 4, whatever, however. Because they would rank a better team than North Carolina. Of course, they were the real deal. They beat us. They went to the ACC Championship, played Clemson's Tigers. Things were better. I don't know. But who knows? But like that, you know, maybe we if we would win. But no, the point of the story, North Carolina beat Clemson's Tigers, went to the ACC Championship. They won the ACC Championship. ACC Championship. I mean, FedEx Orange Bowl. It's a winner of the ACC Championship, then Big East Championship. Record Scar Knights. So North Carolina went to the FedEx Orange Bowl. They beat Record Scar Knights and they won the FedEx Orange Bowl. Sharp as a baseball. Not gonna happen. Florida State, they won all their games so far. They're number 3. I think LSA targets too, but Florida State should be 1. Texas A&M, they won all the games. But Tennessee, they beat Alabama. What did Alabama? Does Alabama have 2 losses? The Auburn Tigers 1 loss. So they're doing big things. Hopefully, that's not SEC. But what about Tennessee? But LSU Tigers, yeah. Yeah, they're number 2. So. Could it be Tigers versus Tigers? Could Tennessee Volunteers do that? Alabama, I don't think so. But Pac-10 in real college football is Pac-12. The Pac-10 is the place of college football, UCL and Bruins. But you have Big Cow Golden Bears and all that. They in the mix. What, Big Ten? Big East, what is that? That's it, right? The Big Ten, I think. Penn State, maybe Wisconsin there. So it's going to be interesting. So. Thompson play with injury. I feel sorry, bad. Because of that, you know, come back and all. He had like 200 to 300 yards, like 4, 5, 6, maybe 7 touchdowns. Played incredible. It was a player a game here. I think he had 100-something yards, 1 or maybe 2 touchdowns. So yeah. But Auburn Tigers did it. With the running back, you know. We didn't stop, boom. And I think they had an interception and touchdown, too, so. Unfortunate, and there you go. Then we have the last game, FIU. I think it's West Virginia Panthers. 1 loss, hopefully it's not their conference division. I think everybody has a conference division besides them, except Notre Dame Fighting Irish. So hopefully that loss right there, if they're inconsistent, I don't know why they're not ranked. So that's going to be the tough. Everybody knew about Auburn Tigers, but you know, them games right there, you know, we do. Missouri Tigers, they got the 6 games, you know. 6-6, 6 losses, 6-6 losses, whatever the record, and then one game by winning 6. But, well, I guess they could, great possibility they could, but right now they're 6-4. Like Virginia and Virginia Tech, like 2-1 off of going to the bowl game. When Missouri Tigers with Wesley, the kicker, you know, he made everything. Close goal, close game like that. Missouri Tigers, we should have beat them. But they all been close goal, close games. You know, Alabama, 3 losses in a row, ACC, and that's how many losses I have, ACC. Florida State, they blew us out of the water, 7 points. We have 28, 35, 42. But Miami, Georgia Tech, I said they got their 6 wins. It was like all that, but you know, you get. So yeah. We should be like that, true that. But that's Auburn Tigers, you know. Wake Forest and Boston College, yeah. Like, you know, maybe they're going to fall apart or whatever, however. But like that, what, one loss, both at the time, I believe, in rank or whatever, however. Maybe 2 or whatever. One. But it was playing good at the time. And that's the same. Injuries and spending. Extensions and all that, or whatever they do, trades, transfers, whatever. However, place it to college football, it'd be injuries. I'd get real with it, real, you know, real reality, no fancy cares, all that nonsense, and to honest and tell the truth on that, place it to college football, it'd be injuries. That's the same, could be. Well, Auburn Tigers, they, you know, of the injuries, we have the injuries of coming, you know, it was crazy. But Auburn Tigers, you know, the defense, but then this, you know, the senior wide receiver and running back, but the, you know, like that, you know, we've been there, done that, but, yeah, but, and, you know, the running back, then they had an interception, touchdown, game over. So like North Carolina, yeah, because Boston College, Wake Forest, you know, Icardi, you know, triple option, last seconds, literally. But here was an interception, touchdown, 34, Downey, speed 93, 94, junior. I wasn't really of the last second, maybe minutes or whatever. Maybe there was 2 or 3 minutes, maybe 1. Because Wake Forest, they had that chance they could take some kind of lead, but they didn't. But them teams, like Missouri Tigers, but we didn't. Chances, close call, close game. It was all set for Florida State, but, you know, it was like that. Oh yeah, like that. But I think like six, I would take the, you know, we would take the lead. But I think interception touchdown happened. Cause it was half of that second. So yeah, I think that would happen. The running back touchdown and the interception touchdown. But chances. But North Carolina, yeah. FIU Panthers, will they have that one loss? Will they be ranked? Is it their conference and division? But no, you know, everybody have, I said the only team, all everybody have a conference division. Except besides, say, one team, Notre Dame College. So, that's insane about it, Sharky, but fuck, they're playing great, you know. I wish I was like that. 1 or 0 ACC, you know, like that. Go to ACC Championship, have that shot. But that's going to be like that for the state, you know. Like that with 1 and all that. Auburn Tigers, yeah. How been like that? They might have two losses now, but you know, they was playing great. Tennessee beat them. Did they have two or one? But you know, then like, but Missouri Tigers should have. But Wesley, that kicker, made everything. It was great, phenomenal. But you know, Miami Georgia Tech. You know, at the time they was playing great football. You know. The place it just college football, injuries. We are plagued with that too. I'm so bad. Feel bad. Feel like shit. Crap. Horrible for Barber, his senior. I hope Thompson do that. Sign up. I like even that, you know, play with injuries in two games, you know, 200 to 300 yards, four or five or six, seven touchdowns, four to seven. Incredible, incredible stuff indeed, play with injuries and all the above. It was play their game with both, so. They did the same, but you know, we knew about that. Like Alabama's rematch, we mentioned redemption. It was of the first Chick-fil-A Bowl would be. Then you know, maybe we'll go. Yeah, I doubt it. It'd be down in the bottom. We went back to back. You know, Georgia Bulldogs 6-6, 6-6 losses, 6-6, 6-6 losses, record time. Or how you earn your bowl game by wins. So yeah. See what happens. Jocks the kicker. First season, horrible. Second season, one. Third season, this season, one. So 6-7. White defense been incredible. 93 Tate, 94 Martin, 95 Davis, 49 Burrow. Burrow. Junior. So you got interception. We gotta do more interceptions. Touchdown, pick the sack. But offensive defense penalty fives have been silent, been really zero. So. But you know, the defense got to wake up here. So touchdowns, pick up the sacks, stop the run game, the kick game, got all of the above, all you can imagine. Defense played pretty good, you know, but need a new controller more than ever. I can't afford it. Can't afford it. Wait till Christmas. $394. So we've been through that. 4,000. So 401.2. But it's like the $18,000 in the view said. You can't live $18,000 here in America. It's like the estimation of, you know, $400. $400, right? Every, you know, once a month and something like that. The first of the month. The year, or 12 months on it, the year, it would go up by 1,000. 5,000. And see about of the link card and all of the above, it's $50 so far every 7th of the month. You know. It's probably every 2 weeks, but you know, with all that, but why me, most majority Americans are rich and famous, you know, all that, you know, how we do. Yeah. Because, you know, like me, you know, there's not homeless, but poor welfare was middle class. Yeah. Promoting time Tuesday. Sorry, apologize. to MTD, Jay McAllister, and Chris.
Nope.
All right, don't say, you know, I can't, I'm saying it, but you know. Yeah. There is a cop, bro. You know. Yeah. So, sorry, I apologize to MTD, Jay McAllister, and Chris. No, that's good. So, The Purge Season 2. Finale. But true that, yeah. They, you know, season two, I don't know what season one did, but season two started off the end of The Purge, but like season one, it ended when The Purge ended, and I'm like, here, you know. So, but we get a movie, will there be season three? That's not just one season. But, loving it. But let's talk about that. Okay. The Purge Season 2, the finale, So, I got the times wrong, so I probably need to be using same like I did it before. So, The Purge Season 2, finale, tomorrow night, you know how we do. So, here we go. So, USA Network Tuesday night, 8 p.m. Central, 9 p.m. Eastern, and 6 p.m. Pacific. YouTube is YouTube 1, NBA team is awesome. Like me, I like to do, you know, Wednesday night, 7 p.m. Central, my time, Jake Nozzer, everything pop. That's the saying about it. I love to do stuff at 7 p.m. Be Central, my time. YouTube videos, TV shows, yeah. Drink energy drinks, yeah. That's my go-to. So, 7 p.m. Central my time. Drink Nas ready to pop. Wednesday night, right? PlayStation Network Store. HD High Definition Blu-ray. Takes the best. $24.99. On the PlayStation 4. The Purge Season 2. This is an hour. Oh, the last of the season. YouTube is too blind, you're gonna do that, you gotta be 18 adults only. Let's talk about the iTunes. The, you know, like that, it's Australia, you know, they're not gonna work, you know, how we did with Nelson. The DVD, the Blu-rays, the PlayStation 3, PlayStation 4, Xbox, whatever. So, how you beat it? YouTube is YouTube money, if you're 18 adults only, right? That'd be, that's the most important. You know? But then again, it's Australia, foreign horror movie. Gotta be a fan of Wolf Creek 1 and 2, and all that in horror movies, you know how we do, right? I guess it's a book, too, so that's probably the beginning of it. Me, I gotta read the book? Probably not. I don't think so. But, yeah, iTunes indeed, you know how we do, of season 1 and 2. I don't know if season 2 was $12.99, but HD high definition blur, but usually be YouTube 1. Gotta be Dolphin. That's the same. It's unrated the real version and with their of both tracks of Prince of Fuck. Cause like The Purge Season 2, you know, of HD High Definition Blu-ray, $24.99 season pass. PlayStation Store on the PlayStation 4. It went there. Unrated the real version of stuff that, you know, Shark the Prince of Fuck crazier than Season 1. In the movie. But YouTube is becoming YouTube. But like Wolf Creek 1 and 2, yeah, it did. But, I see that with the Amazon and the Roku still all above of the, of Wolf Creek 1. No. But the iTunes it does. You know, season 1 and 2. HD High Definition Blu-ray. I don't know if it's $12.99. Wolf Creek Season 2. Hopefully there will be a Season 3. And, like, The Purge. But YouTube is YouTube when porn says gotta be 18 adults only. And you gotta be a fan of horror movies. Australia. Foreign movies. And Wolf Creek 1 and 2. So, yeah. And it's well worth it. Worth it to be 18 adults only. That's the most important thing. Because awesome. I'm happy about it. Yeah, for Illinois, no IP, I'll be happy. For the press, Clay City, all life. Never. So. Right up. So, pretty much, at 10 p.m., I'm gonna eat sausage, spaghetti, two pieces of cinnamon sugar toast, butter bread, organic rising butter, the cinnamon ground, great value, organic, it's the sugar, great value, the junk, you know, whatever, the bullshit, hey shit, stupid, yeah. And Wada. Second skate report, great value, peanut butter cream pie. I ate too much. My girlfriend tried to sketch one. Dying piece, two pieces. Yeah, overdid. Well, I do my pepper. It's holiday peppermint pie. Great bad. Challenge. Casually gamer. Read Kotaku. YouTube is YouTube. Want to subscribe. Click notification bell. Number one food product reviewer. Casual gamer in Kotaku. Of trying the bar. Mainly. My pie, great value, holiday peppermint pie. So it's a good report. I guess, kick ass, I don't know. Regular crust and all that, you know, we do. So yeah. It's okay, you know, we do. But, I guess, yeah. But, the brownie pie, that'd be too much. But, kick ass. Great value, holiday, peppermint pie, yeah. Because Catcher Gamer in Kotaku, yeah, it's a fan of it. I gotta try the Edwards cheesecake, because he's the cheesecake. We need to do Oreo cheesecake, no baked jelly. Junior cheesecakes. Keep it seated. Like pumpkin crazy, you know. What about, you got Oreo crazy, 50th anniversary of the moon landing, Zero Gravity, DQ, Dairy Queen, The Blizzard, Blue, Sprinkles, Oreo God Candy, got Peep crazy, Brownie crazy, Marshmallow crazy, Peanut Butter crazy, Sour Patch Kids, that was kick-ass, okay, Sour Patch Kids, Blizzard, won the wars. A candy cane. That's like ice milk. I don't know. Vanilla jar. It's good. Like the Oreo cookie jar. Cookie dough Oreo. Boom. I gotta do the green mint and the Oreo mint. I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna do that sometime. I wish I was. I'm gonna go for time. I'm about 4 hours. But we promote for January 16th. Thursday night, CW Season 2, 8 p.m. Central, 9 p.m. Eastern, 6 p.m. Pacific, YouTube, YouTube, and MuckyAdie.com. Stock by Christmas. YouTube is YouTube one. Christmas, people. CBS Evening News, YouTube, unique. I already talked about that. But YouTube is YouTube. Let's talk about this, folks. If we can go to counter. Christmas Eve and Christmas. Next Tuesday is Christmas Eve, and next Wednesday is Christmas. I still got to get my golf chat sketch of one in Starbucks red bag. Traditional, seasonal, holiday, Christmas on the ball. Strike the person foot for on the ball, my habit. And I gotta give my girlfriend track sketch one, two nieces something. And figure out who's gonna get my older sister, I guess a Gas Hux card. I guess I can. No, I'm no bad guy. Oh yeah, challenge catcher game. Kentucky dude versus Beyond Raw Lit Cherry Bomb versus Nas Cherry Out. Tastes the same. But then again, you got Ocean Spray, Cran Cherry, but Cranberry Cherry. But don't do that. Do the energy drink battle. But yeah. But YouTubers, you tell me you need to be 18 and adults only. Energy drink good. 50 caffeine. Thanks to exclusive energyexclusive.com. YouTubers, you tell me you need to be 18 adults only. Check out his website, Instagram, and eBay. Links down below. But a big shout out and thank you to T-Pix Reviews. That's exclusive energy T-Pix Reviews, right? YouTube is YouTube. Subscribe, click notification bell. So T-Pix Reviews, right? Introduced me to Beyond Raw Lit, energy drinks, and exclusive energy. And I use this 20% off too. Wish I could give these to my dad, but I want to give my dad Beyond Raw Lit energy drinks, my three favorites, to my dad for Christmas. Gummy Worm, Snow Cone, and Beyond Dew. My dad said, you know, just want energy drinks, no nuts, and he said, what means the world and matters and stuff like that, you know, we do for Christmas Eve, Christmas, we get together. True that, but Casual Gamer in Kentucky said, presents. It's all about the presents. They never talk about, you know, of Jesus and Santa Claus, you know. And like, for Illinois, of last Sunday, and yesterday, for Illinois, when WNOY, before my girlfriend Chap Saskatchewan, they did the religious design for her church, you know. For Illinois Moon Wall Bash, new cable, 540, 540, you know, radio, all the radio, the church, and all that. Oh, yeah, it was her church. They did the Charlie Brown Shark Pizza. That's the thing, you know. Well, yeah, but whatever, you know, we do. Yeah, years and years. Because that's, I think, 60s, could be 70s. Very old, old stuff. Charlie Brown penis of Christmas, indeed. Everybody, be loved. Everybody love that. And play the, you know, how we do, play the part about the church, you know, about Jesus all of it. Sharks are basically amazing. Very, very something to do. Then they talk about Santa Claus. They talk about all kinds of stuff. Very, very smart cartoons. It's like Dr. Seuss. Yeah, Dr. Seuss. The Lorax. I think that was about global warming, climate change. You know, pollution. Very, very smart. Rerouting that fantasy when you talk. Unbelievable. And they talk about, like, Charlie Brown penis with everything. The boy named Charlie. They talk about mental illness, brain disorder, you know, retarded and stuff like that. Depression. Well, and like the Christmas one, they, you know, go after capitalism and commercialism and, you know, everything like that. But Gadget Game Kentucky. No. But then again, you know, the two bosses of the Google, YouTube, but you know, Patreon, all that. But well earned as deserved. But TFA's reviews does the same. But, you know, with all that understanding, it's like, you know, what YouTube is good, the rant, you know, random. You know, yeah. But, let's move it on. Well, understand about that, but, you know, And that would be awesome to do that, you know.
Yeah.
It's like that, you know, hate to do that, you know, of exclusive, you know, energy drink companies. Ball's Energy Drink done it. They're doing this. $100 or more, they get free stuff. Ball's Energy Drinks, they done that before. For, you know, my dad, Aunt Teresa, myself, yeah, chronic tobacco junkie, electric monkey, liquid ice, energy drinks, they have Carol, Reddit's beverage, Coke and energy drink, red, hot, spicy, cinnamon, 8.4 ounces and 16.0 ounces of the black, the cola, the cinnamon. Probably the only cola energy drinks I like. Remember, like Jim Carrey. Yes, Man and Teresa, that one. Remember, MTD. Yeah, I'm your big gay. That pancake energy drink. And you, Jay McAllister. That's yours. Like double time. Yeah. No, no, I got them for. Stupid me. I miss chronic energy drink. Oh, that'd be so much. I'm a ball of energy drink. Love the bottles, you know, the blue, regular jewel. But Geek Bear Root Bear, the best root beer. That's it. That's pretty good. That's a good one. We got a great cherry. All your challenge tidbits and reviews of that. It is strong. Me, I'm not gonna do that. Oh yeah, I got the Monster Rain. Strawberry Sublime, whatever, you know. And Mango Man. I don't know. The Beyond Raw Lit. I even do that too, you know, why not? Strawberry, not my same. And just that, hate that, you know, begging on all this stuff, you know. Oh well, you know, my dad said he don't want nothing. Well, as I say, like, Americans, you know, that's what we do, you know. But then again, yeah, I'm saying, I don't get all selfish and we just want. And we're spoiled. I'm catching everyone, I think. Well, you love that, man. Get what you get, right? Be nice. Because originally it's like, you know, big packs, you know. You know. T-Pex reviews. Introduce me. Of exclusive. So, yeah. And like that, that's... I don't regret. I do not regret. So, YouTube is YouTube with 18 thoughts only. Thanks to exclusive. You know, we do. I don't know, Big Town, Big City, Evansville, Indiana, GNC. Sorry, apologies to the worker. Boy, that was awesome. But, I don't know if I have that. But, YouTube, my 18 thoughts only. Check out exclusive energies. Website, eBay, Instagram. Links down below. Thanks for him, you know. You know, M&T Bears Reviews. Great guys. Well, that'd be, you know, be my person in the year 2009. Of course, you know, my dad, you know, friends, and all that. But YouTube and Google, because I have, you know, because like that, you know, I have my voice, you know, all that stuff there. Because fight boredness, depression, tiredness, and all that. Cause I could have tackled Red State up the YouTube Patreon podcast. I know I gotta do that, you know, during my work. Cause I would fall asleep. My girlfriend tried to sketch a one. Mom, no one uses laptop at camp. You got that. Nobody wanna do that, right? Got an air. A MacBook. Is like, well, that's the same. No, I got a toy in DD. Nobody know how helpful. So QVC, you know. You know, do all kinds of, you know. Well, let's go right here. This is the QVC. You could go out there. You know, plan, you know, from A to B, you know. From all that, you know. You know, get, you know. No, I don't get it, you know. Don't understand. I need a laptop more than ever, and my girlfriend shop to catch a one. It's like old dinosaur stuff. Me and a new phone, my girlfriend shop to catch a one said her grandma gonna do the Galaxy S8. I hope when my girlfriend shop to catch a one get Google Pixel 4. Yeah. YouTube is to one day to set a shovel and get salt. Yeah. Hopefully I will do good boys. But YouTube is YouTube and the ABA James Doss only, and once beyond time of Hollywood. Quintino, Brad Pitt, Leonardo DiCaprio. I don't know if this is a bitch you feel. But YouTube is YouTube and gotta be 18 Doss only. And I like Black Christmas. So YouTube Doss. But yeah, you want to do the regular original. But the first remake is on right now. I don't know, maybe the new, that might be PG-13, but well, it'd be Netflix, you know. Adam Baumann cartoon would go to check that out, but that'd be genuine. So yeah. 2020. These are cool. Just for you, MTD. The McAllister. Okay. So, yeah. I think I'm gonna do three QBV. Carol. Okay. Oh, gingerbread, peppermint, and green mint. I think I'm gonna give my dad that, you know, German chocolate. It's coconut, orange, cranberry, all that. Probably, I'm not gonna touch a lot of stuff. Let's go with money before here. I don't know if I got into this or not. I don't know. I'm sorry. Probably the best one would be Scarlet. So really YouTube that reboot remake new Home Alone BMW Plus. Thought they did something else too. Whoa. Well, I saw a commercial dog. I forgot what they did. They did something that's on there, but that's, that might be rumors, but I don't know. Say something, Trump. Something else. Well, Disney is a monster. There's no doubt about that.
Okay, maybe.
$84.12. We're gonna go with QVC. Did I do that? I don't know. Yeah, we gotta go for it. We gotta do it anyway. That's so much pie. I'm not gonna touch that phone for the whole pie. Hello, Pocket Power 6000 portable charger. This 3. $6.39. Payments to January 2020 $43.87. So January 3rd, Lent Lodor, 50 pieces of holiday travels, $5.04, payments to 6 payments, Lent Lodor, 50 pieces of holiday travels, set the A as a former January 5th, $6.82 for easy payments, 3-4, one more to go. January 10th, Cheryl, 24 pieces of frosted cookies. I get this. $12.50. There's anything else. I don't know. I think it's good enough. Yeah. I don't get it. January 12th, Josie, M-A-R-A-N, Mega Size, Real Pleasure, Butter, Body Butter, for $13.70. Payments of 4-5 easy payments. Then January 31st, Halo Pocket Power 6000 portable charger with 3. $6.79. Payment of 3-6. So it will be Josie M A R A N. Mega size rip organic body butter the most expensive. Then second will be Cheryl's 24 piece holiday frosted cookies. Why would the chargers get? A dust get. Okay. No. Who knows? I think again. Yeah, I get it. Ooh, I'm getting hot. Ooh, I gotta turn the stove off. Turn it on. I'll get hot. Huh? Okay. Ooh, part two got to put. I don't know, these pits are itchy. That's my, that coat, got my winter coat, and this hat, this hoodie, these pants, my favorite. That's a YouTube video, take on to these YouTube streets. Dragon Media Production. Dragon Ass and all that.
Good old times.
Yes, yeah. Oh, what times? What times? What times?
And it's peak 33.
Hey. Like that, you know.
Saw somebody,
you know. Bruce Dick, you saying, you know. Catch 99-100. Well, no one will buy a new cable, you know, we do. Talk to this person, you know, we do. 2 cents agree. The time. Bloop. Yeah, it's crazy. Shut up, this fuck. And that's the saying, I guess, you know, when you're a kid and all that, it's fucking slow. Old, yes. Then another big, big, huge. Not Bruce Dick, you Saint Louis Cardinal. This other person. Chicago Cubs fan. Yeah, they haven't done anything. I think Nicklaus is gone. Cole Hamels gone, signed with the Atlanta Braves. Yeah, I say. Was there another person that gone? I don't know. What was it? It was some MLB network. I don't know. Todd Stover, Mad Dog. Hot Heat. Show Bowie playing second base. That's interesting. I think he's gone. I don't know if anybody really, anybody won. The Sharks first foot, Madison Bumgarner, Arizona D-backs, Diamondbacks, National League. Wes. And it's like that, you know. What they said, 6, 7, 8 years in a row? I like that, you know. This other guy, High Heat, today, Matt Dog, you know. They both agree, no division. Of course, it does give them, you know. What they said because of, you know, Kershaw, be heard the Phils. Madison, because Kershaw, no. Will he ever gonna do it? I don't know. That's the fuck, you know how we do. That's a bum guard. 3 World Series, you know. Play postseason, yeah. MVP, yeah. Well, that's the thing. He won 3 World Series. Cause will they win the wild card? Well, you know, like St. Louis Blues, but you know, hey, you know. Will Washington Nationals be blooming? You know, I don't know. But St. Louis Blues, they do it, you know, at first. They doing it. But from first to last, St. Louis Blues. So, play postseason, Stanley Cup, Washington Nationals, yeah. Rondell gone. He's in LA Angels. It might not be. It might not be considered. I thought it was, but probably maybe consider in Angels. But I don't know why. Sharks are Pacific. I don't know why. And Cleveland Indians, you should be gentlemen, you know. Clover. Chicago Cubs, yeah, we do. Texas Rangers, what? They're going to do big things like that. Well, that's the same. I don't know what could happen with Houston Astros. Yeah. Like that, they in trouble. And I guess, what? Well, still in signs? Well, they said, you know, Beltran and the coach of Boston Red Sox. Like all that should be, you know. Yeah. The coach of Houston Astros, the front of all that. And that's the same about that. But like all that, we'll be. Because that's to say about that. But let's look about it. Let's talk about this. Let's go the distance. Let's pump up. Let's get going. Let's get crazy. I'm going to ruin my fucking voice. Here we go. Crazy voice. Let's go. Let's go. It's time. It's like that. Let's talk about this. True about that, but with all the scandals and all the above, you know how we do. In college football. But people say about, you know, how we do. With all the above and stuff like that, you know how we do, you know. And it's like, you know. And people be like, crazy wash holes, you know how we do. You know how we do. But that's to say it about that, you know. When you see these players, you know, they done whatever, however, you know how we do. Because of Star Wars, you know. Like my dad said, you know, let's look past that. But, you know, domestic violence, the baseball player beat up, you know, girlfriend, fiance, wife, whatever. Yeah. Okay. You know. Welcome. But everything need to be penalized. Even like that. You got Chapman in there. I'd say Russell. Yeah, Osuna, it's like the Osuna in there. In the fucking World Series, you know? Yes. The domestic violence, you know, you beat up a woman, go. I'm just saying, prison assault, you go to prison. And Star Wars, yeah. You know. What, 60 games, 80 games, yeah, or be like that. But, well, I know about that, but that's to say it about that, you know, domestic violence. That's the saying, Osuna shouldn't, I hate that. Okay, Osuna, you got Chapman, and true that, yeah. Chicago Cubs, yeah, World Series and all that above. Yeah, I understand, we get it, you know, we do. I wonder Wade Davis, you know, he gotta be that close. I don't know. Let's, you know, so, all the World Series kids. Let's, okay, I'm ready to move forward and stuff like that, you know how we do. But, let's move on right there, you know how we do. All that guilt and all the above stuff that, you know, we do. They, you know, Osuna, Chapman, Addison Russell, they need to go to prison, you know. Pretty well, you know, the guilt and the stuff that, you know, do. But with all that stuff of that, you know, with all that, you know, with the, you know, with all the stuff that, you know, we do. Because that's not, you know, because, you know, I saw, you know, MLB or something or whatever, you know. I was upset, you know, when Osuna, you know, he's an Astros guy, Osuna. I saw, you know, of courts and stuff of that, you know, trials and stuff of that. And as a Russell, you know how we do, you know, doing the play, you know, stuff and stuff like that, you know, we do. Chat. But that's the same, you know. You know, that's assault, you know. Common sense, you don't touch. A guy, you don't touch a woman. Then again, you don't touch anybody, period. No animal, no pet, no nothing. You do, no, assault. In America, do not do domestic violence in America. But as I say it about with sports at all, you don't do Star Wars, you know, we do. But I like that was still in the signs and stuff like that, you know, we do. Don't do that, cheat and all the stuff, you know, we do. But, you know, domestic violence, assault, prison. So, it's like college football of the death penalty and all the above. You got teams pay the price. Penn State Dandelions. You know, people want Michigan State. You know, the Spartans. You know, all of them. The college basketball, college football, to pay the price. Have the death penalty. You know, nothing. You know, Ohio State. Nothing. Baylor. Same thing, the Bears, Baylor, nothing. I saw kind of Missouri Tigers. But that's the thing, we have seen that. Well, I say Baylor, the Bears, or I don't know if they're Bears or not. I saw, yeah, they did, you know. Pay the price and all of the above, you know how we did. But Penn St. Aaron Lions, they did pay the price, you know how we did. It's like all that. Be like crazy watch. That's different. This is different than this still in the science. As bad as it's saying about that, with all the scandals and all the above, you know how we do. With whatever, you know how we do. Teams, there gotta be consequences for all that, you know how we do, you know. Because, you know, Mad Dog, you know. Mad Dog, I hate said, you know. Because a part of the world sports all started like that, you know how we do. Beltran, the Boston Red Sox coach. Then you have the Houston, you know, of that Houston Astros coach in the front office and the team, period. But that'd be the only thing I see of Texas could go. But other than that, I don't see about that. Of the division, right? Of the division, of the wild card, because it'd be Houston Astros, I guess. I don't know. Will there be consequences? I'm not saying there are going to be consequences, indeed, you know, we do. But however, you know, you get what you get, you know, we do. But, you know. I guess a lot of debate. I don't know about. You got Diggy. I guess probably because, you know, true that, but, you know, they paid Garrett Cole big money, so I guess he got to go. He went to Philadelphia Phillies. You got Zach Wheeler going to the Philadelphia Phillies. Jake on there. Noah's on there. And you got Bryce Harper. Diggy going to play shortstop. Which I guess not what he is, shortstop. Bryce Harper. I think right field. I got other players right there, you know, we do. Hopkins, I think he's first base. So, yeah. Well, Santana. Oh, I think he went to Cleveland anyway. Well, that's the same about that. Santana. I think it was third base of Cleveland Indians. They could get like that, yeah, probably so. You know. Yeah. I think most majority American League have something called DHS in the Henry Central Division, as people say that's a joke. I like that, agree with Chicago Cubs haven't done anything. So I don't know what was Madison Bumgarner thinking, and Anthony Rondon. It's like that. Why not take the risk of Chicago Cubs? Why not? Because LA Dodgers in the West, National League, they're going to win the division. No. Be shocked and surprised as fuck, you know how we do, you know. They could even win the World Series, you know. Nine and stuff like that. But, you know. And it's like that, people are charged the Prince of Fuck, you know how we do. I guess, you know, what Anthony Rondon didn't want to play out in Los Angeles. You know, like that. There's, you know, cause it, I don't know. You know how we do. But I thought, what about Turner? Third base, you know. What? Turner no good. Well, Turner, I guess that's Chicago Cubs. They beat Chicago Cubs asses. You got Moonseen, you know, Madison Bungle. But I say Turner like that, but they got, you know. I can't, you know, true that, that's not going to happen. But, you know, then Kershaw with Philly, that's not going to happen. But Madison Bumgarner, it would make sense. Why not the Chicago Cubs, you know? Like Biggie and Zach, especially Zach Wheeler, but near Mets right there. Diggie near Yankees, you know, be kind of like a money thing, because, yeah, I don't know, they gotta, you know, yeah, get some more money, because they spent a lot of money. But, like Garrett Cole, but, you know. people saw it, you're gonna go on the Angels or Anaheim, LA, whatever, however. It's California, so. Because she's from California. But. Mike Trout, been loyal. It's like Derek Jeter loyal. Yeah, they don't have. It's very rare of the loyal players. And that's the saying about it. New York Yankees, Derek Jeter, then you got Mike Trout now with Angels. I respect loyalty. I really do. That's when Joe Girardi or whoever that coach, we've been there, done that, won a World Series for the New York Yankees. So a lot of exciting things. They're like, true that, you know. You know. And then you got Washington Nationals, you know. You know, you got NC Rondon, you know. Gone. But yeah. Who's got to be the third base? And it's like Donaldson. Atlanta Braves. Are they going to keep him? Or are they going to get rid of him? They got Cole Hamels, you know. Getting him. The Atlanta Braves, you know, right? Yeah, that's the same. Yeah, they want, yeah, division. A lot of people thought that was Philadelphia Phillies division. But. Ooh, it's 9 o'clock already. Dang. So, yeah. I agree with, you know, like I said, Chicago Cubs not doing us, and it's like, what the hell, you know. I don't get it. Don't make sense, and you got the phone in the dump. Whatever. Joke. I guess they're gonna have problems like that. But. Well, that's to say about that, you know, National League West, you know, just LA Dodgers, you know, that's LA Dodgers. And I just wonder what about National League Central. The Cubs doing all of the above, you know, do. Now, talk about Milwaukee Brewers have that idea possible of trade hater. It's like, well, I'll be shocked if I don't see that happening, but like that. You don't see all of that, you know. The divisions and rivals and all the above. But would that be something? Chicago Cubs get hit. Oh my god. Now that won't. That's not gonna happen. What a Madison Bumgarner. I knew that wasn't gonna happen to the Dodgers. Now, I don't know what's the deal with anything wrong bone. Houston Astros, you know, they won't play for 1 year, or, you know, they don't get no whatever. But, I don't know, I don't get it, you know, how we do about, you know, I don't know. Because Texas is West, too. American League, we have something called DHL, whatever. But people are excited about Chicago White Sox. Central. Because, yeah, Bill. The Dodgers, that catcher. I think the switch hitter. went to Michael Brewer's matchup I want. Yeah, I guess they could division. But I know they won the World Series. Yeah, it might be too far. But you know, yeah, that's that. You know. There's no excitement. New York Yankees, yeah, with Garrett Cole, with Santana, whatever you call it, whatever, Satan or whatever. Is he going to be the player? Aaron Judd, you know that. Like Voit, are they going to keep him? That guy was great. Great for him. I don't know why St. Louis Cardinals got rid of him, but the Cubs were in the division. That's not going to happen. Not going to happen. Period. I don't know what's gonna happen. I don't think Cubs gonna do anything. So I don't know who New York Yankees gonna get for shortstop. New York Mets, yeah. And two good pitchers. I don't know why they're there for. Yeah. But that's the same. I don't know what New York Mets giving to the New York Yankees. I don't know. But yeah, shot some crazy talk of that, you know. And then the Mets get filled up as well. And so. Oh. Who knows? Chicago Cubs, you know, I think, you know, downfall was bias. Done. And he got, you know, Campbell. I can, but, you know. But, well, and you got Wills Contreras out there. So. That's, alright. But good moves for the Angels, Nancy Rondon, Texas, Rangers, Culver, Philadelphia Phillies with Zach Wheeler and Diggy, and New York Yankees, Garrett Cole, Madison Bumgarner, Arizona. But the teams got great players, you know. Philadelphia Phillies, you know, yeah. Like that, you know, division or wild card. Chargers, Brewers, Bucks, Halliburton right there. Well, I said they was right, you know, up the top. And that dog, high heat, you know, not like. That coach, you know, Philadelphia Phillies got fired, and just with Giants, and they have some problems. Not only Dodgers and all that, you know. Well, it's like San Diego Padres, I want, you know, you got that shortstop. People said Phenom. You know, you got first baseman, you got Manny Machado. I don't know why, you know, you got the I think, of the closer center. But why are you there? Like that. Like, San Diego Padres, nothing. Of course, they're giving no division, only Dodgers. Wild card, I don't see it. But, like, Gates, they're not sending all that, you know. They had hens, you know, you have Cleveland Indians. So, I saw he went to American Army, American Army. I haven't seen quite deep yet. But Yates, I think he had the most clothes and saves. You know, 40 something. Not gonna go nowhere. Period. And you got, you know, two phenoms of Toronto Blue Jays. What they? American League, American League. Haven't seen called you a desert. What is it? You know, the Central? Nothing. Like, Mad Dog, Kahit, his partner, New York Yankees, division. And this ain't Boston Red Sox, you know, do nothing either. If there's something going on, you know, I think, you know, American League DH designated hitter, San Juan DH designated, West would be Houston Astros, East New York Yankees, Central, who knows, probably I'm going to go with Minnesota Twins. What about your two wild cards? So, yeah, Oakland A's and Tampa Bay Rays. Let's go with National League. West, LA Dodgers, Central, I'll go with Chicago Cubs because it's my team. These, that's Phillies, two wild cards. Yeah. Milwaukee Brewers. Maybe even. Well, go Atlanta Braves. So, I don't know how to be done. What's up, man? Red State Update YouTube Patreon Podcast. So, YouTube review. Subscribe, put notification bell, Red State Update, YouTube, then $5 for the Patreon podcast. YouTube is YouTube, I don't know, YouTube is crazy in Patreon, but can't do this, but this is a good one. Thanks for exclusive energy, YouTube is YouTube, and 80 dots only. Check out his website, Instagram, eBay, and the link will be down below in the description. Yeah. Like that, I gotta copy and paste it. Copy and paste this. Left. So thanks to Beyond Raw and Cherry Bombs. Exclusive. Thanks to him. For YouTube, YouTube money, details only. Check out his Instagram, eBay, website, the links will be down below. YouTube review will be 18 stops only for this. The overall lit, Cherry Bombs. 250 caffeine energy drink. Tires work. Haven't got much. Number of traffic children. One have room. So hopefully this will happen. I might, yeah, I don't know. So 7:30 in the morning. My dad be here. Chili burger, sugar sandwich, mix. Check that out. So, yeah. See who, hopefully Mach 21 for Illinois will have Nausea Pop. I guess they have Mungo Cat Scratching and Mount Bloom. So. So breakfast, oatmeal, water, Mungo Cat Scratching and Mount Bloom. It's all McDonald's, Mickey D. I got you guys in the doggies at McDonald's. But she want chicken biscuit, chicken McChicken biscuit, hash brown, olive oil. So yeah. So who knows when I'm gonna be back. Wednesday, I hope to watch a Purge. Purge. Wednesday nights, I'm being central in my time. I love doing watch some YouTube videos. Drink nauseous as a pop. PlayStation was for HD High Definition Blu-ray. $24.99 season pass, season 2 of the Purge. YouTube video to my YouTube files only on the PS4. I'm making number one. But remember, YouTube is YouTube on tomorrow night, Tuesday night, at USA Network. 8 p.m. Central, 9 p.m. Eastern, 6 p.m. Pacific. The Purge season 2, hopefully season 3. Hoping to see that next year. September, October, 2019. You could be the gentleman, maybe it doesn't.
Before I admit the number one thing.
So, here we go. I guess a cut, I don't know. Say about it. Monster Rain, Strawberry, Sublime, and Mango Man. I know I'd need to do a rest of the update. YouTube feature, podcast, and games, which is my time, during that. Not very really thought. Gotta get my girlfriend chat to catch one. Alright. YouTube is YouTube on, so you wanna see, alright? Oh!